All right. Okay. At least she puts in work. At least she drives.
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
See, she puts in work. That's what I'm talking about. That's my girl.
Okay. Ready?
That's my girl.
Exactly. Alright, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to Guys Play Games Part 2 Uncharted for the PlayStation 4. Uncharted 4 for the PlayStation 4. And yeah, I was a kid with Nathan. Turns out my brother, Sam, he was a real good guy when he was younger and really looked out for his little brother. Then he went all dirty on me and joined forces with the Wraith. Didn't let me know. Made me split up with my girl. At least she found me, which is a good thing. And, I don't know, man, he took a bullet for me, so that still shows true love between the brothers, but, yo, he could've just came clean with it. He could've said that Wraith was after the treasure, and not make up some story about Alcazar, but anyway, let's get right back into this.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Oh yeah, the police was chasing us.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. It's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now?
She could have cleared our name, man.
I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined
to be Drake's.
But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives.
As Drake's.
Brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
For real.
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together...
We're men of letters.
We're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
And that was the moment. Nathan Drake. Nathan Morgan became Nathan
changed after
Drake.
That. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
I'm glad she came after me, y'all.
For a while, it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Yeah.
Something like that.
So you forgive me?
That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But... it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
For real.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
I missed you.
Yeah.
You wanna, you know...
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Sully, man.
Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive. Par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Tell me what you mean. That's my brother. Of course we gotta rescue him.
Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if we can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that. Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
And we got a girl on our side, too.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
For real.
Wait, you mean the death, the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
You know us.
I'm just glad they are together again. Remember part one, my girl?
Sure.
No, I mean... Thanks for saving me. Again.
Yeah. Kiss.
I almost didn't this time. Come on. I got us a ride.
Yeah, she ride or die though, talking about she almost didn't.
We're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
Yeah.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
I hope you can fight though, because they got this chick named Nadine. What?
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
All right, I got you. Let's go.
Yeah, here.
Hey, views from the six. Her six. I'm so glad I'm working with her too. But for real though, what's up?
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
But like I was saying, they got a chick named Nadine. She got hands and legs, and she don't play. She don't play. She was like throwing me and Sam all over the place. So all I'm saying is, I hope you can fight, cause you need to take her down. What's up?
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists.
Can I get a
something
kiss?
Like that.
Just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Are you miss me, kiss? No? You see that extra cool jump I made?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it.
Yeah, I got this. Watch this.
I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Alright, so how do we get down there? Definitely not like that. This is the way out. Stop playing. You worse than Sam.
Hey,
nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
For real. Let's not do that again.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
What's her name? Alright, I got it.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
I got this, don't worry.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
What elevator?
300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Man, Sam and what's her name likes pressing buttons.
Going up?
On a Tuesday. Though it's Friday. Oh my goodness. I nearly fell.
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Missed it.
Uh-oh. Oh, what's up, fellas? Get him! Put in work! They were finna kill me.
Hey! Nice move!
Oh yeah, you definitely got hands. Let's move.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
That means we're on the right path. Sam's around here somewhere. Oh my goodness, it's high over here. There's nobody here.
They found your car.
And they got snipers.
So, let's get it back.
For real. Alright, let's go. Uh-oh.
Ammo? What's that?
Nothing. You saw nothing. Oh, man. For real? For real? All right. It's on. It's on. Like Donkey Kong. Where your ball? He's gonna shoot me. Alright.
No! Might be worth a shot.
Yeah, what's up now? What's up now? What's up now? Uh-oh. Y'all gonna shoot at my girl? Mm-mm. Come on, boy, what's good? Uh-oh. There you go. She puts in work. She's a ride or die chick. Oh man, he messing me up. That's right. Where'd you go?
That's it.
Yeah.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Let me get that. Yeah, I don't play. I was just trying to show you that I'm pretty good at taking them dudes out.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Upriver or downriver? Because I'm about to go downriver. And then I'm about to go upriver.
at that elevator.
Yeah, the feeling.
Massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Let's.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
For real.
Glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Alright, so I guess we don't go that way either.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my phone. I kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
All right.
Okay.
At least she puts in work. At least she drives.
How's that?
Unlike.
I can get up there now. Thank you.
Unlike Sully and Sam. She's actually willing to help.
Okay.
That's why she's a good catch mate there.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
See, she puts in work. That's what I'm talking about. That's my girl.
Okay. Ready?
That's my girl.
Exactly.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Alright, do
okay.
It.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Here you go.
We did it!
I'm hurrying. I stay breaking things though. I'm on.
Oh. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Never mind.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
And y'all stay being a problem.
Guys down.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, still here.
Lena, all right. That's her name. Right, I got this.
Oh, sitting duck in there. Hurry. Come on, move it, Nate.
I'm coming, Elena. Hang in there, girl. Oh.
Holy shit.
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
You didn't even need my help.
Come on. You drive.
You okay. Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
For real.
After all that, I need a break.
Yeah, we earned it. You gotta love that pirate engineering.
For real. So how are you? You wanna, you know, before we get up there? No? Okay.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
There you go. There you go. Right at that.
Better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
The death do us part. You alright, my man?
Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
As a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused.
I'm focused on you.
There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, that music though, that music stay hitting my soul. Just cruising with the piano in the background. The nice green trees, the waterfall, the landscape. It's a beautiful thing, man. It's a beautiful thing. New Devon, here we come. Hang in there, Sammy, we're coming for you. I'm saying this is an awkward drive, it's a bit quiet. End of the road.
Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Oh, great.
We'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far, so good.
Mm-hmm. All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge. On tight.
Oh, great. I got this. Oh, great.
Turn around. We're heading for the falls.
I can't.
For real.
Brace yourself.
For real.
Nate, there. We can climb up those rocks.
All right, let's.
Go.
I got it. Come on.
Uh-oh. For real? For real right now? Okay, I got this.
Waterfall?
Nate!
It's okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
I'm coming.
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
wasn't trying to protect you.
Yeah, for real. Let's get this over with.
It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
Yeah.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it.
And I
didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Yeah.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
For real. If y'all hearing the phone in the background, my bad.
This way.
I'm saying all this time alone in this island, it's really doing us good, girl. It's doing us good.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
For real.
Yeah.
But no car.
Oh. All right.
I'm judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
For real.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
There goes the homie.
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
That's not the homie. The homie had a hat on.
Here's another one.
Alright, so, let's find the way out. Dang.
Oh my god. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Oh, Anaconda, don't punch
your pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
For real.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie Mecum, Ares in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna chill with my girl over here now in the water and everything. I hope Anaconda doesn't come through. But, yeah, I'm gonna stop the gameplay here. Stay tuned for, like, next Friday for some more Uncharted 4 coming through. It looks like we're getting close to the end here. Since we're chilling with my homie in the introduction menu with these brothers. Because they all be chilling all over the place. So, yeah, hit that like button. Comment in the video if you were enjoying the gameplay so far and what part of the game you enjoyed. Keep showing love. Hold up. And subscribe.
Recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief. Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Yeah, subscribe if you want to see me more of this and get notifications on my videos. We out.